Buenos dias, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in this beautiful world, whenever you're watching this YouTube video. Welcome to the Bitcoin Family YouTube channel for the newcomers. My name is Didi Tayutu. In today's short TA video, I'm going to try to make it short again, talking about the Bitcoin price, showing you really cool charts, 4-hour chart, 1-hour chart, and three other charts I've been tracking already since 2017, and they are showing something like unbelievable, but this chart has been right all the time. If this one is right, I'm going to increase the bet, because man, everything I have, I need to sell my HODL cap, I need to sell my NFTs, everything, to get more bitcoins. And please enjoy the video, it's really cool. Let's jump into the first chart. We're going to go to BAM. This guys is the 4-hour chart. This is the chart we have been following. Maybe I should make a thumbnail like that. Something like that, you know, the screaming faces that everybody is doing because we are dropping to zero. No, we are not dropping to zero. Stop freaking out. Always zoom out. Get zen. See the sunrise, the sunset, how do you call it? Whatever it is. But just enjoy it, guys. Look, we broke out. I had the target at 68,000. Okay, we only went to 65,000. So 68,000 was not reached. This is the 4-hour chart. We have are seeing a pullback. Okay, let's see what can happen. If I would pull this this line over here, the red one, if I would stretch it like this, just to see where we can go. And if I would stretch this line like this. So we have a few options now. This I'm going to try to draw again, my Picasso style. So yes, we could pull back to this line, find support, go up again. That's one option. We could also, need to draw again, we could also pull back to this line, break it and find support here. That's on a 200-day moving average, and then go up again. The beautiful thing to see is that the 200-day moving average, this one, the red one, is exactly at the level of the bottom of this huge channel we've drawn. That's not. That's also an option. There are many options. We never know. That's difficult of trading. It's all possible, guys. I'm not freaking out. If we look at the 1 hour, if you're freaking out here, you must be freaking out on the 1 hour, because if you look at the 1 hour, look, you can see, that is happening. We are finding support now on the moving average here on the 1 hour, which is around this number here. So maybe we find the support already here. So that is how you see. It's never, you're never able, maybe we find support over there and go back again. You will never be able to catch the exact moment. That's not what trading is about, catching the exact moment. The trading is about making profits. And like you can see, you just prepare yourself for all these options that can happen. This is a valid line that we found a support many times. Here you can see it. You see, this is a support. Support a little bit, resistance, support. So maybe, you know, it's not like it's completely clear to everybody what's going to happen. You can only increase the chance of doing good trades because of looking at the big picture. And then if you add some indicators, and that's what we are all about, the indicators, then it makes it more easy. I'll zoom in so you see it better. Because somewhere said yesterday, Didi, the chart is not like very clear, so I need to zoom in a little bit. So we saw the short flag, we saw a red candle closing down below the yellow stepping line. Let's see what the other indicator said. We saw a red dot over here, we saw the red line on top, we saw a decrease of the green, we saw the start of the yellow. That is the Bam Bam saying we crossed already the white line downwards. Before the short flag, the Bam Bam indicator was again an early call. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 confirmation of a short. That is what we do. We trade. we take 2% profit every day. And if we compound those 2% profit every day and we start with $1,000, we will end up with $1,000,000. That is how we do it. We are not freaking out because Bitcoin is going back a little or going up. Maybe we even enjoy it because that's the moment you make profits. Be aware, this short at the moment, and let's say we get in when the candle closes down with the year, we get in late on the short, we would now still be in a 2.5% times the leverage of then a 25% profit. We are aiming for 2% a day. That's a 25% profit. Before this one here, the closing above the candle, this one, maybe we got out at the moment we went into the short, a 2.9% with a leverage of 10 is a 30% profit. That's 50% in 2 days. We are aiming for 2%. Please understand this concept. Okay, that was the only thing I want to show you on this chart. Ethereum, we can quickly jump into Ethereum. I have the MA on the chart. This is this one over there. This one is the 200 moving average. So that's around 1940, 1950. But at the moment, we are finding support on the midline of the Bollinger Band. And the midline of this band is between this blue and this blue line. This is the top, this is the bottom, this is the mid. This midline is a 21 moving average. This 21 moving average has been support all over the bull run. Like you can see, we go up, we touch it, we go up, we touch it, we go down, a little bit resistance, we go up and we touch it, we go up and we touch it. Important line, the 21 MA. So if we find support here, beautifully, we're going to go a little bit sideways and go up. If we don't find support, we can break down and fall all the way to this 200 day moving average. So that is how I look at the charts. That is how I look at Ethereum. That is what I look at Bitcoin. You can see what happened at Bitcoin. We broke that 21 MA and we are now at the bottom of this Bollinger Band. And if we will break it, guys, I expect we could even pull back to 58K and then pull up again. All possible. That was all. Let's jump into the next part. Bam, this one. The family token, guys, because I need to tell you, yesterday we created a new all-time high of $0.56 in the family token. Yes, we are also pulling back, but like you see, this is a low, this is a higher 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 high, higher high, higher high. I want to see another higher high. I want to see a higher high around the $0.60, but that's, you know, you never know. Let's see what happens with the family token. I want to show you a little bit about this. This is really cool. This is in 2017. This was when I was already posting videos on the year, December 2017. Oh God, we are going to 12,000. We are almost at 13,000. Oh, are we going to break? All the alarms start up to run. We are almost at 13,000. Will we be at 15,000 with Christmas? It's beautiful to see back in 2017. We were already happy with the 15,000. And now we are becoming sad because we saw a 5K dip from 65 to 60,000. Guys, this is not going to change. We are going to go up. You know why? Because even these people now, and I know a lot of you don't like those guys because they have been slamming Bitcoin like it is a scam, it is shit, it is nothing, it is multi-level marketing. Never go in it. But guys, Rothschild even goes in it. They bought shares in Grayscale Ethereum Trust, and they bought 38,000. Let's see, they bought 30,000 shares indeed. So that's a shitload of money that they are buying. So even those guys that hated it, you know, that said this is nothing, they are now joining Bitcoin Ethereum, of course, with the Grayscale Bitcoin Trust. But it shows you that all the billionaires, not only Elon Musk and Michael Saylor, all of them start to understand the concept. All of them are going to invest in these crazy currencies. And like I look at the top and I get shocked again because Dogecoin is now at $0.36. Guys, I don't know where this is going. I only know I sold my Dogecoins a little bit too early. But you know, I'm not going to buy back at these prices. I exchanged the Dogecoins at a beautiful number to the Bitcoins, and the Bitcoins are increasing as well. So I'm still happy. I made profit. Guys, let's jump into the next part. I need to show you this as well. Bam. Yes, you say bam. Because yes, of course, yesterday we traded. And I traded three trades, like you can see on the chart. The green lines are the moments we enter. The red lines are the moments we exit the trade. So we enter at that line and we exit at this line. You can see we turned $500 into $770. So that's all around a 50% profit with those three trades. The arrows are giving some extra information: the long flag, the volume, the bam bam crossing, the green dot, the white line going up, the green appearing, even on the TikTok, again a green bullish signal. So that's why we go in. Then we see a short flag, we see the bam bam crossing, we see the white line in the green declining, we see the red line on top, we see the green going into red. That's when we start to sell. So that is how we traded yesterday. Really cool trades. Again, it's not huge profits, but we only trade with $500 and the leverage of then, which keeps it safe and which keeps it easy to make around 2% a day. Let's jump now in some more important charts, because these charts you will really love. I'm already keeping track of this chart, this one, since 2017, guys. Before that, the bull run in 2017 was here, this chart was already drawn. It was already drawn somewhere over here, and now we are adjusting the chart. I think Charts BTC is doing the updates. At that moment, the chart was telling us, we will go to this red line. And nobody believed that we would touch the $10,000. You can see on the 22nd of November 2017, nobody believed it. I was posting the chart already in December 2016. I was saying, wow, this chart is showing that we will be around December in 10K. Nobody believed it. Look, guys, so we went from here to the 10K number. This chart then progresses, you know, and it's doing exactly again what it showed us already years before, because the chart was created somewhere here in 2014. Like you can see, it stopped over there with the numbers. This, all the after 2014, is added by Charts BTC or any other people. But if you see that this line is again saying we are going to hit the red line over there at $100,000, $100,000 per Bitcoin on the 16th of July 2021. This number was already on the chart since 2014, guys. Please understand this. I didn't believe when I saw the chart at first, we are going to hit 10K at that red line. I didn't believe it. I couldn't believe it. Yes, I went all in because I thought, yeah, well, if this is true, I'm going to multiply. But at the moment you do it, you still have this doubt. Is this really possible? And then the bear market comes, you start to doubt again. Oh my God, are we going to go below 10K? No, we don't go below 10K. Oh shit, yes, we go to 3K. And then you start to doubt again. But now you see that we're just following that path. We are coming back to that red line, and that red line is telling me that we should be at 100K at the 16th of July of 2021. This is the oldest chart I could find with this progress logarithmic growth curve that has been right since 2014. That's a long time. I love this chart. And if we paste the Plan B stock to flow model on this chart, we can see it is exactly in line with that model. You can see the cloud of the stock to flow model on the back. And yes, that one is also saying around 100K. Maybe not July, maybe later, maybe December. But this one is saying 100K on the 16th of July in 2021, guys. And yes, if you look to 2024, we will be reaching the million in 2025 if this line progresses. Guys, beautiful chart. I love this chart. You know, I've been watching this chart forever. I'm going to go for believing that this chart will happen. 16 July, we will see a beautiful price of 100K in Bitcoin. Bam. Do we have one more chart? Yes, this one, because this is the Bitcoin cycle bottom index, which means how often did Bitcoin increase since the bottom, not the bottom of 3K, that was around this level, let's say, since that cycle bottom, the 3K level, we went times 20. The cycle bottom at that point in the first run, in the 2011 one, the blue line, the cycle bottom, until the top was 539 times. The 2016-17 run, we went from the bottom 112 times. From now, this bottom, we went 20 times. So 500 to 112, that is like divided by, let's say divided by 5. If we divide 112 by 5, we would only go to 22. So if we would decrease with the same amount, it's kind of scary in my opinion, because that would mean we could see the top over here. But again, I don't believe it, because I think that we will go somewhere like here, that moment. And then I think we will pull back again, like that. And then again, I think we will build up again. So at that moment, in my opinion, is times 60 to 80 still from the bottom. So that would be to 180 to 240,000 US dollar, in my opinion. Beautiful charts again today. Did I have something else to show you? I don't think so. Bam, I want to keep the video short. I worked a lot this week. I need to take some time for myself and the family as well. I hope you did enjoy the prediction of 100k at the end of the day. No, not at the end of the day. I just want to rhyme. But July somewhere this year. If you did enjoy the video, please give the video a thumbs up. Share with your friends and family. Subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell. Please leave a comment, and I love to respond to your comments. And yes, I hope you always remember to zoom out in Bitcoin, to zoom in at life. Try to enjoy every single minute of the day, as that is exactly what life should be about. It's a strange color with the sun. It's early, so it's a little bit more early than I normally record the video. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. See you later today again for the family video, or tomorrow in the Dutch life, or Sunday in the English light. Enjoy your day. It's a beautiful Friday. The sun is shining. Bam!